Yo. Welcome everybody back to the channel. Give me one second. I had to grab something real quick. It's always something. But today, I'm doing a reaction to Avatar, The Last Airbender. Official teaser of Netflix. Now, I watched clips, scenes, little bits of it as a kid when it was popular back in the day, I believe on Nickelodeon. And I remember I was a kid when this show was super popular, like when I was taking karate in school, and I remember it was at its height of it was like America's Naruto pretty much. And I always thought it was cool. I even thought that what's his name? The guy who made Split. I'm gonna look it up on my phone. I have my phone right in front of me. His name was M. Night Shyamalan. Yes, that's what his name was. And I thought his version of Avatar was pretty cool. I enjoyed I didn't see the movie. I just thought I liked his look, how he made a movie look. I didn't watch it because it got a lot of bad reviews, and I was like, yeah, it's not worth me going out there being disappointed. And I think around that time, I must have saw something else that was disappointing me, and I just was not interested. But and I think this works better as a TV show, live action TV show, than a movie, because I think you need more time to flesh things out. So, I mean, without further ado, let's check it out. And as always, please like and subscribe. It helps the channel tremendously. Let me turn off this. All right, 3, 2, 1, Kalabunga.
Time is a funny thing. The past, the future.
Damn.
It all gets mixed up. There's only one way.
Oh, damn.
You keep it straight.
Ooh, damn, CGI is good. Damn. This actually looks kind of beast. Oh, I look at that. I forget the name of that thing. Oh, it's Mario, never ending story. Damn. That looks fire. Damn. Alright. That was pretty good. Oh, I like the CGI in it. The cast looks great. We have to wait to see how they actually execute their performances, because a lot of these people I've never even seen before, which I like. I'd rather see new faces than people we've seen over and over and over again. The music sounds pretty cool. It looks like it has a vision. It looks like the most expensive TV show besides, was it One Piece, which I'm not interested in watching. That's just not something that I ever was into. I'm more into Cowboy Bebop. I actually like the Netflix live action adaption of Cowboy Bebop, which a lot of people didn't like, which I think is a little crap, because even the anime doesn't have a large fan base. It's a very niche fan base, and it's very the anime didn't even do popular. But I'm not going to go into that because, you know, I feel like I'm just by myself on that. But, yeah, this looks pretty good. This looks very, very expensive. It looks well casted. The music sounds good. It looks like there's a vision behind this, hopefully. I'm kind of excited to check it out. I'm a huge Avatar fan, Avatar Last Airbender fan. Let's hopefully they pull it off. Rooting for them. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. If you like this, don't like this, please like, subscribe. It helps the channel tremendously. And as always, may the force be with you. Peace and out.